Welcome, guys. I hope you're having a great day today.
Report to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun.
So finally getting into Ratchet Clank Rift Apart, and I've been watching reviews, and most people say this is the best game, the best looking game ever. So there's another footage announcing it in person for myself, so I hope you guys enjoy. Booyah!
Hey, it's okay! See? Just me.
Rivet? Shh! Gotta go. Here, it'll help you get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should...
Thank you!
Neat.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in... years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give a big welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark, will be your host.
With me, Sandy Clarks. And Rusty Pink.
Wow! Haven't seen these guys in ages! Hey! This is a pretty big turnout!
Even after all of these years, it is... exciting!
Yes! Folks, we have a momentous day in store for you! Starting with... me! And ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet!
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
We all started on Planet Bellum with Ratchet, a restless tinkerer, hungry for adventure. That night, Clank's ship came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet rescued the defective warbot, and the rest is intergalactic history.
Yeah.
show the crowd some of those world-class sharp shooting skills. Well, once he grabs some ammo, of course.
This is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Blogs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or, Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
And now!
I see more of those goons down there. We better get moving before anyone gets hurt.
Again with the fighting. I had an emotional monologue prepared for this one.
More goons incoming.
Oh, so far so good.
We reach the present of our hero's story. Ratchet, the last known Lombax, whose kind is lost in another dimension, will receive a mysterious gift from Clank.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago!
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Can't anyone print instruction manuals anymore?
Get the Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. Pyrotechnics to use.
Let's light him up!
I should have known Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all. Boom! That is the sound of pure power! And the Enforcer! With its two barrels of sweet, sweet destruction! You can pull the fire trigger halfway to shoot one barrel! And if you are feeling confident, pull it all the way to shoot...
goons incoming.
Goons incoming.
The Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator.
Yeah, right.
Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates. Say goodbye. Hey! What did you do?
Just happened.
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot. There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
Did you see that?
That was rather exciting.
Oh, ride the train to Bountyville.
That's cool.
Release the Robobots!
I wonder how much Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not nearly enough.
This is worse than I had imagined.
Well, so far it looks pretty awesome. Looks amazing. Look at those graphics.
I knew you'd come.
Might as well do what
That's what she said.
Or at least a very large octopus.
What's in the sprite?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you.
It feels crazy doing this.
To go together. Wow. It's really thoughtful.
It was really cool.
Why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
Reminds me.
So when
I have visions. Thank you, Chen. What?
Now let's get to Nefarious.
You two, these goons are useless. This is what I get for giving my assistant paid paternity.
Quickly, we cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
are so unpleasant. Defenses are weakening. Amoeboids. Where did the fairies find these?
Today, my ultimate plan will come to fruition.
How many times have we heard that?
Probably around. No, it doesn't matter. Today will be the last time.
Screw you, Lewis, in the news.
You think a crushing defeat is all it takes to stop me?
I mean, yes.
Well, think again! We're going to a dimension where I always win, so you can finally know how it feels.
Oh boy, here we go.
The Whoa. Dimensions are weakening considerably.
Whoops.
How bad is it? Huh? Well, it is certainly not good.
Great.
Where are we?
It's me.
Of trickery! Get off me, ship! I'll create you!
That was crazy.
Did I do it? Oh, what is this?
What's with all the neon?
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator.
Oops.
Ratchet?
Dimensionator, it... What have I done?
What have you done?
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah. Wait, I have to find my friend.
Well,
Huh?
Emperor Nefarious, you have returned early from your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!
Clank? A Wombax? What is this place? Where are you, Clank? Maybe someone around here has seen him. Have you seen a little gray robot anywhere? Green eyes, red antenna, very charming.
Sorry, all the charming robots I know have blue eyes.
Let there be good news behind here.
Welcome to the Nefarious City Bazaar. Please remember to thank our marvelous Emperor before, during, and after making your purchase.
Emperor? Does that mean there are two Nefariouses now? Clank first, Nefarious later. Maybe he's in this bazaar.
Whoops. Lol.
Hey, Lombax! You think those purple rifts are a resistance front? I hope the Emperor will keep us safe.
A second.
You forgot your order. Well, come right in. Mr. Oh. We'll sell you weapons, but you gotta be less conspicuous, or the resistance will not last.
The resistance?
Oh, apologies, sugar. Ms. Zircon is still new to all of this espionage.
Release the hostage! Clank! No. I need to go after that ship. How can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave. Anything else? Phantom can help. Just follow the bait to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
This is so exciting!
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like? Thank you. You're nefarious? So what happened to the real Emperor? Find Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank.
Unlimited R&D weapons!
Honey, Club Nefarious is not up there, but the Resistance Spybot is, if that is what you are looking for!
Resistance Spybot? Sounds useful. Could be worth a look. I better head to the loading platform fast! Keep moving. This spy bot must have Omega level secrets inside of it or something if everyone's going after it. The loading platform must be just ahead.
Mandatory 23-hour shift policy. Production is up 200%.
Nefarious appreciates all your hard work.
No
agitator. Here. Keep your clear.
Take pride in knowing your work will help spread the Emperor's splendid visage throughout the galaxy.
Spybot's mine. Sounds like a club, all right. Is there a phantom around here? You wouldn't be the phantom by any chance, would ya? Ha ha!
better take care of these guys or they'll go after Phantom too. That had to be Phantom, right? Mysterious dude in a hollow guy? Had to be Phantom! Phantom, wait!
Who are you? I was just in the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were...
No names! You gotta be smarter than that if you want to join the Resistance, new guy.
Phantom, wait!
Who are you? I was just in the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were...
No names! You gotta be smarter than that if you want to join the Resistance, new guy.
Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance?
That one would have hurt.
Something around here I can use to reach Phantom. Test. It is, isn't it? Hey, wait.
There he is! The fuzzball from the club!
Oh boy. I'll handle this, Phantom. You just get to safety.
Another resistance number?
Thank you.
Now where'd you go?
Nice work, new guy.
Thanks. What is this? Some kind of secret handshake? Hey! What do I do with it?
All right, new guy. Try out your Phantom Dash.
Phantom Dash?
Enemy can't catch what doesn't temporarily resist.
Pretty cool.
Jump and Phantom Dash. The glove handles the rest. You're a natural. Don't be scared. Use the glove to run along those panels. If you want to go even further, jump and Phantom Dash. Got some talent after.
I need a royal starship to find my friend. I heard you know where to get one.
Shh, it's not safe yet. Stay close.
Can you get a royal starship or not?
Oh, long axes. You are just as stubborn as she is.
Wait, you know that other Lombax? Where did she go?
Sargasso. She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso.
Okay, guys, gonna leave this video here. Hope you guys enjoying it. And Shiram looks gorgeous, gorgeous game. And it's a showcase for the best PS5 can do. I've heard everywhere. So. Hope you guys have a great day. Catch you guys in the next video. Love you. Bye.